What's up? We're doing vlog number two at the TF. You're in for a
heck of a day.
We're gonna go skate. Don't smoke.
Everything.
This is a maniac.
Everything's good. Like.
How are you,
sir? I'm a little weird. I got a sinus infection. So I'm dizzy.
It's all good.
He's still rad.
Jason Thomas is rad.
Woo! KJ, do it! KJ! Get a combo on the rail.
NBD for me.
Lawson annoyed that. No. The session was lit.
It'd be like kickflipping an eight stair, except lit. That you're not doing it on time.
Sorry. Lil John, you're in the vlog.
Hi.
Did you have a good skate session today?
I didn't skate today. And just
that was my board. Are you okay? Shove it. Yes!
Film, I'm gonna try to skate.
That was good. You almost had it.
There you go. I'll do a kickflip on it.
I wanna try and drop in.
Almost had it.
Are you trying again?
Sure.
You can make it up. Oh God, more try.
It counts.
All right, it counts. All right, it counts. More try that rail.
Ask to drop from up there into the tranny.
John is going to show me something in his room.
Really workshop board I got sent by Rob. And then pretty sweet board that I won in a contest when they came here. And I got it signed by. That's when pretty sweet team came to Kansas City. And then I have this old Christian Hosoi poster that my dad had. And then I have a board that Lawson gave me that has Christian Hosoi's autograph on it.
Wait, that was Lawson's? Totally forgot about that.
I have this Red Bull hat that Ryan Sheckler was actually wearing in Street League when he came to
How did you get that
in
hat?
The city. My dad jumped like 6 feet in the air and caught it.
Oh, that was Ryan Sheckler's?
Yeah, and then he signed it right there the second
That's day. Awesome.
Oh, but the last year they had it here, I don't know, I'm not for sure.
That's cool.
T-Puds, independent trucks. I'm not sure what wheels those are.
Do you ever skate in here?
Yeah. Here's a board that we got signed by the Birdhouse team and Tony Hawk. So on there. And then here's a...
All the legends. What are you guys doing in here?
Dude, this is freaking nasty. I'm about to throw up. I don't know if I should post this in my story.
Oh my gosh. I just got home. I don't know what to do now. I think I'm going to end the video here. So if you made it this far, thank you. I really like doing these kind of videos. They're pretty easy to make and it gives me opportunities to try different things. And if you guys like these videos, let me know. Give me some feedback. Like, down there? I might just start doing these every single week, once a week. While I do other videos at the same time, because I like to do different things. Subscribe. Bye. And listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you, please.